name is Terry Pryor, and I am a co-founder of Liberty Elite Volleyball here in Washington County, Maryland. We started the program in 2017, where we were trying to fill a gap that we felt was there for the volleyball community. We started it out as a volleyball academy. That was our original goal, was to be a school for boys and girls to learn true fundamentals of volleyball. We all felt that the kids were not being given the opportunities to which we felt that they deserved. There's a lot of talent in Washington County, and those club teams were not playing outside of the community. The next year we progressed to seven teams, and within those seven teams, six of them qualified for nationals at the AAU. Four of them double qualified in the USAV division for nationals. So that was a pretty good achievement for our club and for the kids in our area, especially because they're the ones who made it happen. The difference between our program and other programs is that our coaches teach basic fundamentals, and they drill fundamentals, and we push our kids. We also don't let them settle. So when they are 13 years old, we're not letting them just learn how to run high balls. We're trying to run quick balls and teach them how to be that next level player. If they want to play in college, we want our kids to play in college. We want to get them there. We want to give them opportunities to be seen by college coaches. If you don't play out of this area, you're never going to be seen by college coaches. And these are all local kids that would never have gotten that exposure if they wouldn't have the chance to go play these national tournaments throughout the country. This area is a low-income area. The median income in Washington County is $24,000 a year. That's not a lot of money. We do food drives. When we could charge an entry fee to come in, however, we give the option. We say it's either $5 to get in or three cans of non-perishable food. Our girls do volunteer work within the community. They've gone to new wrap presents in the mall, and it raises money for a local organization there. So we really try to impress upon the kids that life is bigger than them.